What's up guys, Tech is Lit back with a video, and today we will be playing High Explosives. As you can see, it's called Explosives. So it's a game mode with only explosives. So that's kind of obvious because it's called High Explosives. There's like quad launchers, RPGs, sticky grenades, I forgot what those called. Clingers, and pretty much any explosive you can think of. Except, what was it called? I forgot what it was called. There will be an update. I'm going to tell you guys my prediction of the update right when I get to the place. But let's get right into the video. But before I start, don't forget to put in code KingTech23 in the item shop. It would really help me out. And it's free. Also, the Pele Cup, which is tomorrow, January 28th, it's coming out. So you get this soccer skin for this tournament, and then the one 2 days. You get the free soccer skin, air punch emote. I'm NA West right now, that's my region I'm playing in. It may be just me, but I've tried NA West and NA East. NA West is so much harder. So see, in 1 day, two day, Los Angeles, Seattle, the Pele Cup. So tournament details. Oh no, not those. Wait, what are the points? So 5 points for Victor Royale. Each point kill is one. Wait, isn't this the same thing? The points are the same as the Streamer Cup, Ball Cup. Okay, so prize. There is. Let me try to read some of it. One epic midfield master outfit. So that's a skin. One epic. I think I know what this is. So these are for the girls. This is for the boys. And then I don't know what this is for. So this is for the boy skins. This is for the girl skins. It's my prediction. I don't know. But let's get right into the video. I'm going to tell you guys what my guesses are for the update right when we start. Okay guys, let's get right into the video. Just adjusting my chair quickly. So for this, I have to go stealthy stronghold. You guys see that portal right there? That's where I'm landing. I'll risk it for you guys. I'm not gonna go get weapons. I'm just gonna immediately go to the thing. So my predictions, but I'm going to tell you guys in a certain moment. After I beat this tree. Why is the whole squad landing here? That's one house. That's a whole squad. Okay, so right here. Please don't kill me. That's the predator. I have to go fast. So right there. That's. So that bush. Okay, that's where I have to stand by. So you guys could hear the predator, I'll be quiet. So that's the predator. So I feel like the predator will come into the game as a mythic boss. I don't know what weapons he'll have, but I feel like he's gonna be in the game as a mythic boss. So like Mandalorian. Cause that's the only mythic boss. I would check that place, but a whole trio went in there. Maybe you guys, if it's a duo, you could share me, but what is this whole squad gonna do? One, probably like one assist. Wait, it doesn't matter if I crack it. Okay, if I just immediately go for him, that's gonna kill me. I purposely did that. If I rush towards him, I would just... I did not even get a proper loot. The glittery deployed, bro. So, I've been thinking about... What was it called? Okay. So, I've been thinking about making videos like fashion shows, scrims, fun challenges. Pretty much what Nick M30 does. Both less people, because... He could get 100 people in his game. I could barely get 2 people to watch my videos. So Nick and things like that. So I've been thinking about doing those. So, but you guys actually watch. So comment down below if I should do those. And be honest, if you would watch them, just comment down below. I'm about to get 22 XP. Let's go salty. There's also like a quad launcher. What is it? Grenade launcher. I'm gonna go for RPG. I was gonna go for RPG. Bottom. Okay, I'm set. But I also need other things for them. Let me shoot to see if I will actually hit. You never know till you try. Oh, I hear when I actually like jump off. Bro, what can you just accomplish? That's a bot. I'm out. Am I snowing you, bro? So one hit. Okay, let's get right into the video. Okay, let's properly get into the video. How much damage did the boombo do? God, didn't interest it. I have not found look at 30. I mean, salty, so it's quite pleasant. That round, I don't join. I only played 2 games. That was a presentation. If I get it correct, he's gonna be a mystery. Boss, you all have to like and subscribe. I don't care about the notifications. As long as you know that I make videos every 2 days, then we are good. Okay, who wants to smoke? That's a bot. I don't want to shoot her because it'll end up being me. Seventy on both. How is Fortnite programming their bots? She run around the house. Okay, no plane. No more plane. Okay, this glider is a little too big. Oh, it's a bandit. Okay. Medkit. Oh, that's the Black Panther. I sure you want a pickaxe, but yes, I thought. He's gonna land at the bottom. Oh. straight up not kill for ammo. Okay, now let's go take some lives. Just take their soul. I'm actually just sweating this one. I've never been too sweaty in this LTM, and I rarely go too sweaty in a real game. The last time I've been too sweaty was the Fog LTM, and that's once. Okay, I'll still go here, but I see like nothing. She got the bug. Is this a team? Well, it's not. I'll take a team. Holy, chill. Okay, I'm gonna be one of them. RPG quad launcher, cling bag, and crash pads, which I will take. What's a place that actually has good loot? Okay, I'm gonna risk it. Is that a chest first? No, it's not. There's nothing I'm gonna lose unless I'm scared to lose clingers and remote bombs. Which I'm not. Holy, there's just random gold. I don't want to shake her. Two kills. I don't know if they were trying to, but if they weren't, work on your aim a little more. A little. Maybe just like for 2 seconds. That was not a fair. First of all, the crash pads. If she was trying to get her partner Reba, why didn't she get the crash pads while she was had it? Did she think I was gonna rush her? Which I was actually. I have no way here, should I switch it? Where's the guy throwing grenades? The truck there? How about the one down there? Okay, I have to get to next circle. I'll start heading towards it. 3 kills, not good. Oh, 15 health. Guys, let's get right into the video. Let's go. I'm gonna risk this round. This is like Mission Impossible, coming out alive. But let's go to Coliseum. Oh yeah, if you didn't know, there's gonna be a flood at the Coliseum. Like the whole Coliseum is gonna get flooded. Big part, I think. Grenade launcher and boombo. 115 damage? Okay, good, nice. No way, I've been to Coliseum before. Nobody goes here. I've been here. I swear, I went here before. And it was Mission Impossible. Wait, anybody? Nobody's even here. Might as well see me here and I hate them. Wait, no, I didn't mean to release. That was kind of a risk because I threw it a little further than I would. Lana needs to see. There's water. It's gonna be flooded. Yo, you guys didn't build the boat properly. Wait, let me try to get at the bottom again. I saw like, though they did build it. Remember last season when if you went under the water you would take damage? Because you couldn't breathe. I feel like that was smart, kind of. More realistic. The game was. Oh, I didn't pick up the quad launcher. That's my fuel on my. I thought that was a quad launcher. I'm not saying Boombo is bad. I would be stupid if I said the Boombo was bad. It's just because I don't feel like I'm gonna be good with it. There's some that you're not, and people can't say they're good with all things. I know there's always a gun. Unless you're a cool player, then you say that. There's always a gun you're bad with. And I feel like Boombo will be a gun that I would be bad with. This is like the first time I've seen a vent this season. I don't even know where I'm going. I feel like I'm gonna fall. Okay, I'm not. Where's the exit? Okay, just climb upstairs now, I think. Why do I just mark things when I don't even need to mark it? Sometimes I would mark something that I already noticed when I already know what it is. It's a great fault. There's glider redeploy. How are you capable of falling? There's literally glider redeploy. Man, this guy might have set a world record. How are you capable of falling? Is this your first time playing the game? because if it is, I'm not surprised. No offense. Or maybe it was my thing. You were making a YouTube video. Apparently, I can't find anybody. I'm in circle. 12 teams left. So I'm 12th place right now. So would there be, I haven't checked the supplies rounds. Would there be like gold rock RPGs? While I wait for them to get mad. I can't find anybody. Any gold RPGs? Imagine Fortnite forgot to update the supply shops and I get a gold scar. Boombo. So they don't give. I don't think they give a gold. Two boombos though. How much boombo ammo do I have? 44. I still don't want to hold a boombo for me. What if I try this? I shouldn't get one of everything. Okay, I'm about to have a zero kill game. Okay, I keep thinking I turned on auto one. Oh, that was a surprise drop. That was a good one. Dang, somebody died and I didn't hear a bullet. Literally, where is everybody? I'm already 9th place. Okay, I see somebody. Finally. He has a boombox there. His aim is pretty decent. We are obviously rushing. I have an overwhelming ability. No, I do need to build. Mobility? Yes. We have 5 teams left. So there will be 5 teams. Okay. Not worried about building sky base in this mode. First of all, I don't know where he is. Second of all, I'm running low on max. Did he knock himself? Let me try a sky base. I have the mats. Nice. I missed it. Let me hide in this bush and pop this. I have no health. Well, it's not. What? I did not see a bullet. Second bullet. He was behind. Let's try again. I got this time. That was a great one.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I'm landing there. I also seen a green RPG. That was almost slick. That was almost. Okay guys, that's the end of the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and use support creator code KingTechCrit in the item shop. And that's the end of the video. Till next time. And my next video, for those who don't know my schedule, today is Tuesday, so on Thursday. Actually, never mind, I'm actually being stupid. The next video is tomorrow, and that's for the update.